Yo, Mario Man, what's up, folks?
What's up, Black Yoshi?
Not much, man. Just being a Kool-Aid fan.
What, a Kool-Aid fan? What's that?
A Kool-Aid fan.
But with Kool-Aid.
Oh.
Very cute, Black
Yoshi.
Yeah, Mario, but real quick, you got $5 I can have?
What? No, Black Yoshi, why would I give you $5?
Because don't ask people for money Kool-Aid. Now, see, Black Yoshi. You already asked Mario $10 to $50 the last time and you dressed up as Jeffy.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 cups.
Yeah, Blackie, that's a lot of cups. And how many cups fit in that?
Well, it says on the back you can make some grape.
What the fuck are you talking about, Black Yoshi?
Tastes like
just
grape.
Just let me watch the news. It's coming on.
Uh-oh.
Breaking news, okay? Dr. Frederick Fingertits has made a groundbreaking discovery that Kool-Aid should be illegal. Let's hear his explanation now.
Black Yoshi, you're in trouble.
I am Dr. Frederick Fingertits, and today I will demonstrate that Kool-Aid is more addictive and dangerous than crack. I have with me here a real crack addict that I found on the street. You enjoy crack, yes?
I thought it was like an itching powder for a moment there.
Yes, I do. I love crack.
Yes. Now, crack is very, very dangerous, and it is illegal, and you should never do it. But I will now demonstrate that Kool-Aid is also dangerous.
Are you okay, guy on the left?
Illegal.
Crack guy?
Crack
I love crack guy.
I want you to try this Kool-Aid.
You can
Why?
See his nipples right there.
Right here.
This Kool-Aid is better than crack.
Come on. I love crack, and this is crack.
Look, I promise you, if you try this Kool-Aid, you will enjoy it more than crack!
And why did you even hire him to even take part of that show?
Yes, but only if you don't like the Kool-Aid!
Fine.
He's gonna go down. He's gonna get high.
Now that's some good stuff! Now, it's way better than crack! Oh my god!
This is gonna- Whoa! That's what we did during football games, like we just dumped some Kool-Aid powder or whatever that color powder. He's getting high and Black Yoshi's gonna get encouraged by this.
So, you have it there! Kool-Aid is more addictive and dangerous than crack, and it should be illegal!
He looks like E-Gad from Luigi's Mansion. Discovery.
Yes, wait. Yes, I'm getting word now that Kool-Aid has been banned in all 50 states. It is now illegal to have Kool-Aid in your possession. It is now listed as the
really
most dangerous
Kool-Aid
drug
Kool-Aid
in the
at all,
world.
But I don't care about it.
If you have
it,
Kool-Aid in your house now, you
nope,
better
I don't have
flush
Kool-Aid.
It. If you are caught with Kool-Aid, the penalty is the electric chair.
What? Kool-Aid's illegal? Do you hear that, Black
Whoa.
Yoshi?
Mario, I'm a cute little Kool-Aid pillar. And in a minute,
Kool-Aid
I'm going to my cocoon. And then
from
after
a Kool-Aid elephant to
I'm
a Kool-Aid caterpillar.
Big, beautiful Kool-Aid fly.
But Black Yoshi, you didn't hear that Kool-Aid's illegal now?
What'd you say, Bo?
Kool-Aid is illegal now, Black Yoshi. They're going to stop selling it. They're saying it's worse than drugs.
Man, nobody's gonna stop me from drinking some Kool-Aid. You got $20?
Black, you're gonna go try to buy Kool-Aid?
Yeah, I'm sure the store still
Black has Yoshi,
some. No, Black
you
Yoshi,
gotta
they
listen
took them off the
up.
Store. No one's gonna sell them because Kool-Aid is illegal now.
Folks, give me $20 and I'm sure I can find it.
I'm pretty
you know
sure you can't find it, Black Yoshi.
Here's $20.
I thought I'd be our bet good.
Because if he gets arrested, then he's out of my life.
Yeah. Wow. I'll say.
Oh, hello? Anybody here? Looking for a dolphin dude wearing a jacket.
He's
going to
get
illegal stuff.
He's going to...
Shut up. What do you want?
Oh, hey, man. What's up?
I thought he was going to encounter a
And I heard you was the guy that could get it for me.
Maybe. It depends on what you want me to get.
That Kool-Aid?
Hey, just shut up! You can't say that here. It's illegal. You don't know if the cops are listening. Call it something else.
I need that grilled cheese.
What? Grilled cheese?
That's not gonna work.
That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't even look like grilled cheese. Call it something else.
Alright. That cremated Barney. That Barney dust.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I might have that. That depends. You're not a cop, are you? You know, you gotta tell me if you're a cop. That's the law.
Man, I ain't no cop! I ain't no snitch! I ain't no pig!
Alright. That's all I got, man.
Man, what are you getting
I knew it. I
Let's
knew
just say
it.
I know a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy whose sister's banging the Kool-Aid, man.
Okay, SpongeBob.
What $20 get me?
$20 will get you one pack.
One pack, folks? Man, what about the drip?
Alright, fine. A pack and a drip.
And what about this pound, folks? How much does pound cost?
No, that's a grand.
$1,000?
A grand. $1,000.
It's illegal. It's hard to get.
Man, you said a pack and a drip, $20.
Yeah.
All right, what about a pack and a drip?
No. How about two packs, no drip drip? So pack, pack, no drip drip.
Oh, man. Pack, pack, no drip drip.
If I had to choose, I probably would have gone for two packs of that.
Take these, and if you get caught, you didn't get them from me, okay?
Why, folks? Two pack, pack. Hey, got that Kool-Aid, boy. Can't wait to go home and drink me some of that Kool-Aid.
Like Yoshi.
What's that sound, man? What's them lights?
Busted.
Oh, it's a popo. Man, I got that Kool-Aid in the car. Man, I can't go back to jail, man. I gotta pull over.
Nice way to call the cops like that. There's Brooklyn. Here he comes.
Roll your window down. Roll your window down.
Listen up, Black Yoshi.
More.
Man, this is all I'd be have to. I know my rights.
Okay, how about we lower the window just a little bit? Just a little more. Just a little more. Come on, keep going.
All the way, boy.
Come on. Just a little bit more. Okay, we're almost there. All right, we're almost there. I still see a little bit of window. All right.
Perfect.
Now, was that so hard to listen?
Man, why you be doing this, man? Man, what's your badge number?
You had anything to drink tonight?
No, you violate my rights.
You don't have any Kool-Aid in this car, do you?
No.
Yes, you
do.
It's
illegal now, right?
Yeah, and I ain't got any.
So you're telling me if I search this car, I'm not gonna find any Kool-Aid?
Nope. You can search my car. You can search my car. You can search my shoes. Search whatever you want. But you cannot search my sock.
I want to do nothing more right now than search that sock.
But you can't because it's against the law. My great-great-grandpappy done told me that the police can search whatever they want except for your socks. So, go ahead. Search the car, search the shoes, search whatever you want, but you ain't touching my sock, man.
There is no law that prevents me from searching that sock. I am gonna search that sock.
Yes, there is a law that prevents you from searching the sock. It's in the Constitutions.
Wait, okay, so you're telling me if I search that sock, I'm not gonna find any Kool-Aid?
Nope. On God.
Oh, come on, Kool-Aid, come out. There it
is. No Kool-Aid, huh? Man, you
planted that.
No, I didn't.
Well, it's not mine, it's my boy Rufus.
What's Rufus's Kool-Aid doing in your sock?
That's my nickname in high school.
Okay, what's Pookie's sock doing in your car?
It's not my car neither.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kamusa, for giving me that nickname.
What's that, shooting star?
Wait.
Oh,
no shooting star.
Wow.
There, it's cloudy. What?
Black Yoshi, how...
I've been had!
I wonder if Black Yoshi got in trouble.
Did he abandon the car, too?
Please help me, folks! The craziest thing just happened!
What, did you buy the Kool-Aid?
Yeah, Mario, I bought the Kool-Aid, and I was headed home to drink it. And then the cops pulled me over, folks! And I knew I had the Kool-Aid in the car, and I'm like, I can't go back to jail, folks! So I had to hide the Kool-Aid! So I hid the Kool-Aid in the one spot the popo can't search. My socks.
Wait.
So I put the Kool-Aid in my
sock. Wait, what? Your socks?
Yeah, Mario, they can't search your
Black
socks.
Black Yoshi,
they can search your
you're
socks.
Putting yourself
no,
into so much danger.
It's in the Constitutions. My great-great-grandpappy done told me if I ever get pulled over by the popo to put whatever I don't
the
want
popo.
To find in my socks. It's in the Constitutions. No. Article 14, thou shalt not search thy socks.
Black Yoshi, that doesn't make any sense. They can search your socks all they want. They can search anything they want. They can put their hands up your butt if they want to.
Well, anyway, they did search my socks, and guess what they found? The Kool-Aid. And so now, they done violated my rights, and I'ma sue.
Black Yoshi, they can search your socks.
Your rights?
I already be told you it was in the Constitution.
Okay, so anyway, they found the Kool-Aid, so then what happened?
Well, they found the Kool-Aid, and they was trying to arrest me, so I ran really, 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 really fast.
He abandoned the car. Can't abandon the car, you guys.
Whose car were you
driving? Just so you know.
Yours? Black, you were driving my car, and you got pulled over with Kool-Aid in it?
Yeah.
And you left my car with the cops?
Yep.
Yeah.
Black Yoshi, I'm gonna turn on the news. I swear to God, if my car's on the news with my having Kool-Aid in it, oh my God.
Come on, Goodman. Get on there. Right now.
Breaking news, guy. The Kool-Aid Man is now number one on
Kool-Aid
the
Man
FBI's
wanted.
Most wanted list.
Yeah.
He is the one who has created Kool-Aid, and he must be punished. The FBI is doing everything they can to bring him to justice.
That right there is the face of pure evil. He goes by the name Kool-Aid Man. There's nothing cool about AIDS.
And Eminem dressed up as a cock.
I heard he's smuggling 500,000 kilos of Kool-Aid right across our border. And we need you to bring him to justice.
But why us, mate?
Because you two are my best officers, and you're the only ones.
Brooklyn T
guy is
the best officer so far.
Go out there and get him and bring me pictures of Spider-Man?
All
right,
why?
Simmons, the Kool-Aid pack's in here. Uh-oh. We gotta find that Kool-Aid man.
How do we do that, Mike?
All right, I have an idea. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mike, why
it sounds like sex.
Oh, yeah?
Because that's the Kool-Aid man's catchphrase. He says, oh, yeah.
Oh,
so does
yeah.
Patrick Starr.
Oh, yeah.
Mike.
Hey! Oh, no! Hey, you get back here, Kool-Aid man. Freeze!
Get him! Get him! Oh, never mind. Just like Santa Claus, he just goes against the door.
No, don't jump that fence! Yeah. Don't jump that fence!
Oh, he just did.
Mate, it looked like he jumped the fence.
Fences, my only weakness. All right, it looks like he got away this time. Come on, Simmons.
What? The Kool-Aid man is wanted? Kool-Aid is illegal? What world are we living in?
Oh, white man's world. Everything gotta be white. We got a white president, a white house, racist. Where the black house at? Where the black president at?
We just had a black president.
Where the black house at?
I don't know.
See, there you go. Racist.
Black, you're just mad because Kool-Aid's illegal and you want to drink Kool-Aid and you don't have to follow the rules.
Well, man, the rules are just so hard, Mario. I just can't walk outside without breaking the rules or doing something bad.
Black, you see, like, all you have to do is follow the rules. It's that easy.
But it's so hard. Why they gotta make the rules so hard, Mario?
It's not hard, Black Yoshi. You're just making your life hard.
You're gonna go answer the door. Because if it's the cops, I'm not answering. Go answer the door right now.
Alright, folks.
Hello?
Oh, it's the Kool-Aid man.
Oh, hi, me.
You're the Kool-Aid man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nah, I can hide you from the popo, but
no.
What you gonna offer me?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay, come on in, Kool-Aid man.
Mario, you're going to get pissed off
now. Mario, guess who's at the door, folks?
Was it the cops?
No, it was the Kool-Aid man. See, he brought me some Kool-Aid.
What's the Kool-Aid man? What's he doing here?
Well, he's running from the popo, and he asked me if he could hide here, and I said yeah.
Well,
no.
Yes, Black Yoshi can't hide here.
Arrest him.
Oh, yeah.
Black Yoshi, the Kool-Aid man cannot hide here.
Why?
Because, Black Yoshi, he's on the FBI's most wanted list, and if we get caught hiding him, we're gonna go to jail too!
Please be the fuzz.
Oh no! It's the Po-Po!
Okay, Black Yoshi, I'm gonna go to the door, and you hide him, okay? You hide him!
Alright, Po!
Hello?
Yeah! Is that a lemon? Oh, hey, Mario. So we found your car, and it had Kool-Aid in it in a sock, and the guy that was driving your car ran away, so we're just gonna go ahead and blame you.
Oh, no. That's fine. You can just keep the car, you know? Just keep it. I don't need it. Just keep it. As long as you don't come inside the house, you can keep it and just leave.
Okay, now I really want to come inside your house, because you're willing to give me your car to prevent me from coming inside the house.
Oh, no. It's just that, you know, my house is dirty. I haven't cleaned it in a while, and it's not like I'm hiding the Kool-Aid man in my house or anything, you know?
Kool-Aid man?
Kool-Aid man.
You said Kool-Aid man. I didn't say that. You said that.
Yeah, I said it's not like I'm hiding the Kool-Aid man, like in case you're going to assume that because you found Kool-Aid in the car, in case you're assuming the Kool-Aid man's in here. He's not in my house, so he's not in my house.
Well, I wasn't assuming he was in your house, but now that you said that, I really want to take a look around.
Well, there's no reason to look around because it's not like the Kool-Aid man is in my house. That's why I said that, because the Kool-Aid man is not in my house, you know?
So you're telling me, if I look around your house, I'm not gonna find the Kool-Aid man?
Nope, you're not gonna find the Kool-Aid man, on guard.
Uh-oh. He's hiding in there. Of course.
Oh, no!
No Kool-Aid man.
Caught red-handed.
Is that a shooting star?
Ooh, wait a minute, we're in a house. Hey, get back, you Kool-Aid man!
Is he gonna hit?
Run, boy.
Oh, no, never mind. Kool-Aid man, you're under arrest for creating the most illegal substance ever. And Mario, you're under arrest for harboring a fugitive.
What?
Hold on, is that the news?
Yep.
All right, everybody, we gotta listen.
Let's
Breaking
see.
News, guy! It turns out that Kool-Aid is legal. Now legal again. Dr. Frederick Pickledix lied about Kool-Aid being dangerous.
Oh, he's calling his name wrong.
He apparently did so because he was upset about the Kool-Aid man banging his sister. Let's hear his apology now.
Yes, it is true. I, Dr. Friedrich Fingelschitz, have lied about Kool-Aid being dangerous. I only did this because the Kool-Aid man was banging my sister and it was making me angry. So, for that, I am sorry.
Banging his sister. Ladies and gentlemen, banging his sister. Wow. Kool-Aid is now legal for everyone to have. You can have as much Kool-Aid as you'd like now.
Yeah, the laws change every 5 minutes in this f***ing town. Alright, Mario, I guess you're in the clear. And Kool-Aid Man?
Ugh. Yeah. And Kool-Aid Man, looks like you're free to go.
Never mind. Oh no. Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Get him! Grab him! Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, he tased him. Okay.
Well, Black Yoshi, Kool-Aid is now legal again!
Yeah, I'm so happy as fuck!
Yeah, but the Kool-Aid man got arrested again. But that was for assaulting an officer, which you shouldn't do. Don't do bad things.
But it's so hard not to do bad things.
It's not that hard, Black Yoshi. Just follow the law.
Yeah, come on.
That's all you gotta do.
Yeah, don't break the law, Black Yoshi. What would you do if your favorite Thai drink was legal? Someone misspelled favorite. There's the Kool-Aid man again. What would I do? Well, ginger ale is my top favorite. Pepsi would have been my second favorite. All right, we'll see you next time, guys.